This is the 15th annual East Alton Illinois Soapbox Festival. The Rotary Club provides crosswalk security as well as sponsors a car in the race. Very popular community event.
We have Kayla Keller, the East Alton Post Office vehicle, will be recording a time for her. A re-racer in lane number one. The car is sponsored by Restoration House. So it's Michaela in lane number two.